Aditi, so very well painted, especially the hair, and very much close to the photo reference. Now, what one thing is missing is the color of the skin. So here I feel it got really very yellowish color. Rather, you could have mixed a bit of, you know, alizarin crimson, white, or maybe use the flesh tint. So make sure that the values are fine, drawing is good, application, everything is good. Only you need to work on building the exact skin values. Rest, good work.